today I am going to show you what's in my backpack. College edition. I just got back from school, so all this stuff is a little bit crazy, so I'll show you what I have inside. It's kind of open right now. Okay, so I have JanSport backpack, and it has a laptop sleeve inside. And now it kind of smells like chicken and fries because I had my lunch I ate in there earlier, so it doesn't smell good. So I should air that out. Okay, so first thing that pops up is a water bottle. Here, which is a makeup bag pretty much. And inside there's makeup, and this is just when I go to gym that day. I bring face wash, BB cream, my ethylene spray comb, I brow pen and hair tie, brush, I bring two. And then next, you see a recorder because I had my music classes. So I have a recorder. It didn't come with a clean stick, so I had to use a chopstick. My glasses case, which I keep my glasses in. Sometimes I have sunglasses in here, and sometimes I don't. So what else does I have? Thank you. days of class, but that's pretty much it. Sometimes I do bring paperweight, marker pen, things I love. And then I do bring letters sometimes, but most of the time I just rely on my colored pens because they don't bleed through or anything. And that's it, guys. I hope you guys found this enjoyable to watch. Don't worry about bringing the books to class until the next day. Well, don't.